Welcome to this brief guide on how to import a picture of a table in Excel. Have you ever found yourself with a picture of an existing table and you're then going to need to manually enter the data into Excel? Today I'm going to show you a brand new feature to prevent you needing to do that in the future. Here I have a copy of a table, it's a picture, and if I was to select copy, I can then head over to Excel. And normally, if I was just to use the command Control V and paste it in, I simply just get the photo overlaid over the top of my Excel file. This is no use to me because I can't access and edit this data. So instead, I'm going to delete this and I'm going to use a brand new option found in the Data tab of the ribbon where I can get and transform data from a picture. You'll have two options when you select the dropdown, either from a file or, in this case, from the clipboard since I already have that image copied. And when selecting that, I get a brand new pop out on the side where the image will be analyzed and you can see that it's found the data that's inside this table. It shows me a preview of the picture itself, as well as the options to insert the data directly or review any things that need to be reviewed. In this case, when I select review, it'll let me know that it's found one particular cell where it's not 100% sure what the content is, and it's actually not completely correct here. But it's highlighted that particular cell in the image so I can see exactly which cell it's referencing. And I know that I need to change those last two characters and make it a 1 and a 0 instead of an I and an O. Now I can select accept. There's no more items left for me to review. So then I can simply choose to close that review item and insert my data. I'll get a pop-up letting me know that I obviously need to be cognizant of the accuracy of my data. But once I've inserted it, I now have my table inside Excel. I can edit this data, play around with it, customize it. I can even just go straight into the home row and format it as an actual table. So as you can see, being able to get this data from an image into Excel and into the format of an editable table was infinitely easier and faster than manually typing in all of the data directly from the image. And that is how you import a picture of a table in Excel. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it saves you plenty of time in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.